In this video, I'm going to show you how to download Microsoft Office apps from Microsoft 365. So a lot of this has changed and looks a bit different than it used to. So the first thing that you want to do is go to office.com where you can see or just Google Microsoft 365 login and it'll take you to this page here. And then you want to go ahead and sign in. Once you've logged in, you may see some recent documents that you've been working on Microsoft 365. But what you want to do here is on the left-hand sidebar, you'll see a list of items here. Click on the one that says apps. Once you're here on apps, you're going to see the different apps like Word, Excel, PowerPoint, etc. You want to go to install apps at the very top. Click on install apps. And then it will present you with this option here where it says install Microsoft 365. Select the language, select the version if it's a different version that you want, and then go ahead and click install. This will go ahead and install it or download the .exe file. Go ahead and click on that by going to your file explorer or just going to your downloads on your browser. It will then open up the Microsoft 365 interface, and I'm going to show you what that looks like now. Once you're done, you'll get a notification here that says installation finished, and then it says that you can now go offline or shut down. You may have to restart your computer for this to work, so you may want to do that first just to make sure. And then once you're ready, you can just go to your PC like I'm doing here, go to the start button there, click on that, and you can see I have like the new Outlook. It'll show new Microsoft 365. That's there, and I can go to all apps here. And then if I scroll down to, say, Microsoft here where you see the M's here, you should see now Microsoft To Do, Microsoft Teams. And then if you want to, you could even go here and search for like Microsoft Word. There it is. And your apps will now be installed. Couple of things here. You do have to have a 365 personal or business account for this to work. I would install the Microsoft 365 app. When you install the 365 app, as you can see here, you can search for it, open that app up, and you'll be able to manage your apps here. So you can actually go here and go to specific apps like Microsoft Word. If it's not installed, there will be a button here. Also, all updates will come through here. So you can actually go here and update the apps directly from the Microsoft 365 app itself. And then if the app's not installed at all, so like let's say we go to Excel, there will be an option here to install the app if you haven't already. So you'll click on that and install it directly from the Microsoft 365 app. So first things first, go ahead and install the 365 app plus the Works apps that you have access to, and then you can manage them all from the 365 app itself. If you have any questions, put them down below. I'll have the FAQs in a pinned comment down below, and we'll talk to you in the next video.